Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do Bowman number 7. Non-black, but we'll see. We'll see if it's non-black or not. Come this way. $69. Alright, we gotta give away the promo spot first. We'll do that with a 8. These I can get rid of, no longer require. Top spot after 8, getting into the promo. Seven times, and the money shot. Kate Dacey. On top. All right. Let me put that in my list. And let's show everybody who they have in case you have forgotten. Alright, now let me do what I do. Not even gonna play that game. I'm gonna try and get the rest of the stuff in store. They just it's been hard, but April, March, April 1st. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try and get the rest of the breaks in the store for it. Alright, there will just be one whole section dedicated to promo breaks. There'll be some new Bowman pricing. I mean, a lot's going to depend on how many of the breaks I can sell out, too. Because there's still 12 that have to go. One of them is this other Bowman. I already took out the one that's the 7-box mixer thing. And believe me, it does not do me any good to not finish it. Like, I want it done as much as anybody. Alright, we just going color and hits. Jack Wincoop. A Black Wave Rockies. It's been so long, I barely even remember how this works. I think I remember now. All right, I'm going to start off with the New York Yankees and black. Kyle Holder, 22 out of 35, black refractor autograph for the Yankees. One Yankees auto so far. Mountcastle, sky blue for the Orioles. Refractor autograph for the Reds. Tanner Rainey. See, I don't know. There's just no. Kahai! Black Wave for the Indians. Kyle Tucker. Sky Blue. Astros. A green paper for Kyle Zimmer of the Kansas City Royals. Purple refractor, Tyler Nevin, Rockies. And a Tampa Bay Rays, Chris Betts, base auto. So one black, one refractor, and one base so far. Andrew Suarez, sky blue, Giants, a black paper for Lucas Herbert of the Braves. Lewis Williams, Phillies, a Colby Allard initiation, giant weird card that I still do not understand its purpose. And that's the first one. Go ahead and start stacking base paper. Stacking base, stacking base. Let's pull my nuts out. See, intimidation card is what it really is. Austin Riley, Braves, sky blue, a blue paper for Trevor McGill of the Padres. Kyle Holder, sky blue Yankees. Yeah, it's just it's a weird thing to put in like this, like one thick card. Mikey White, sky blue A's. for the A's. Green refractor autograph, Richie Martin. And it is an eBay 1/1, 99 out of 99. Card's huge. Black Wave, Blake Snell for the Rays. Sky Blue, Ryan Burr for the Diamondbacks. Black Paper, Ryan Kellogg, Cubs. Steven Duggar, gold refractor for the Giants. And the base, Andrew Benintendi autograph that folks are looking for in some fashion. And for the Rockies, Peter Lambert, refractor autograph. Yes, Davis is going to be very sad since he's been watching, like, intently trying to make it, will it, to make it happen. Manuel Margot, Black Wave for the Red Sox. $249, I think, is what the upped price ended up being. $249. Because I upped them and like a couple of other teams to get prices down on everybody else. Sky Blue, JC Cardenas for the Blue Jays. A Black Paper for David Dahl of the Rockies. Still too low. Take him up another notch. Steven Duggar, Sky Blue, Giants. Yeah, should I do them Cowboys style? Max Wotell, Mets, Sky Blue. $300. All right. If you say so, that's what I'll do. Tigers, base auto, Bo Burrows. Try and drop many reds and many of all players and colors. Albert Almora, Black Wave for the Cubs. Was it for Bo Burrows? Austin Ray, Sky Blue, Red Sox. Gold Paper, Dylan Tate. Gold Paper, Dylan Tate, and an eBay 101, 50 out of 50. Shut up. Green Refractor, Blake Snell for the Rays. Not for this. You did not want the black Christian Stewart refractor autograph, 32 out of 35. Not that one. Not that one. Okay. All right. I'll hang on to it. I'll hang on to it. And Giants, Chris Shaw, autograph, base variety. So far, some decent autograph type cards out of this one. Grant Holmes, Black Wave for the Dodgers. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yet it's so difficult to fill sometimes. So difficult to fill sometimes. Sky Blue, Caprillion, Yankees. A blue paper for Dylan Moore of the Rangers. You tell me. Cody Ponce, Sky Blue, the Brewers. 15 out of 50. Teams of Tomorrow. Die Cut Gold. Royals variation. Weird. You don't see that often. Very rare, even. I would go so far as to say very rare. Cornelius Randolph, Philly Sky Blue. I know. Where's everybody else? We need more blood. More blood to accept the sacrifice of Donnie Dewey's Black Fractor autograph. 11 out of 35. Cubs. Matt Hall, Black Wave Tigers. Zach Irwin, Sky Blue, White Sox. Black Paper, Carl Wise, Blue Jays. I want a super. Green. Austin Meadows, Green Refractor for the Pirates. Purple for the Rays. Purple refractor autograph, Chris Betts. So much color, man. So much color. And a Jeff Degano for the Yankees, base autograph. Super's over here. Super's over here. It's marinated. They don't want to come out like right away. Bowden Derby Black Wave for the A's. Color stack is already getting fat. Color stack is already getting fat. We're halfway through. Isaiah White, sky blue for the Marlins. And again, so far, every box has had a numbered autograph in it. Every box, numbered autograph. Every box, a numbered autograph. Ash Russell. Kansas City Chiefs. That's a base autograph. Sean Reed Foley. Black Wave for the Blue Jays. Austin Allen, sky blue for the Padres. A green paper, Grant Holmes for the Dodgers. What, three so far? Mac Marshall, sky blue. Ian Happ, purple refractor. Bryce Denton, sky blue for the Cardinals. Black paper, Luke Sims for the Braves. Blue refractor, Marlins, Justin Cohen. And a Rockies Mike Nickerack. Is he tanning or something? Has he been spending a lot of time outside in the sun? San Diego Padres, Jacob Nix. Mike Nickerack, Rocky. Regis is Asian, though. Jordan Ramsey, Black Wave for the Reds. You know you guys want to just fill the other one. You know you do. You want to just go grab one of the 15 remaining teams. Make it easy. Don't even have to do a filler. We just go straight into it. That's the smart money. Josh Naylor, Sky Blue for the Marlins. Refractor Benintendi. A base and a refractor. Davis, you owe me. You owe me for my skills. Black Wave, Johan Lopez, Diamondbacks. Maybe the other one, maybe the black. Dylan Tate, Sky Blue. Sean Reed, Foley, Blue Jays. Degano, Sky Blue, Yankees. Blue, Thomas Sazpuki, refractor for the Mets. Good old Saz. Hadn't seen his name in a long time. That purple Nurple is a nice card. For the Orioles, DJ Stewart. Black refractor autograph. 16 out of 35. I know, man, this is what I'm saying, B. Simmons. These are the ones that they told us. We're not gonna have them. But, I mean, like I said, they charge just a different price for the ones that were supposed to and the ones that were. So, that's why there's a little bit of weirdness with it now. Josh Bell, Black Wave for the Pirates. Ash Russell, Sky Blue for the Royals. A Raul Mondesi, Royals Black Paper, 117 out of 225, a Demme Orloff, All-American, Under Armour, Baseball. Purple refractor, Tyler J. Yes. Demme is the Brewers, if I do remember proper like. And Demme is a bonus. Because we've got Angels, Taylor Ward. Old T. Ward. That's his first Bowman card, too. See, I'm starting to get sad that number 18 needs to be filled up soon because I'm getting sad that I'm getting close to the end of this. I need my fix. Bo Burrows, Sky Blue Tigers. A black paper, Cody Poteet for the Miami Marlins. Garrett Whitley, Sky Blue for the Rays. A Chris Ellis, Blue Refractor for the Angels. A Soraka Sky Blue for the Braves. Steven, I don't know, because they're not selling. As amazing as they are, they're not really moving. So I'm gonna sit on them for a little bit and just try and figure out what I can do. Kyle Tucker, Astros, base auto. That's a good card. I mean, as Kyle Tucker is only 13 years old. I don't know. I may try and like fiddle with pricing again a little bit. Just see what I can do. Zetch Lemon, Black Wave, Padres. I need like an entire day to sit down and like go through scouting reports and prices and Scheisse and just redo like the entire store top to bottom. Nathan Kirby, Sky Blue for the Brewers. A Roman Quinn, Blue Paper for the Phillies.
Yes, DJ.
Blue Refractor, but no autos. Donnie Dewey's Purple Refractor for the Cubs. It is Rangers. It is Refractor. It is Eric Jenkins. We need a numbered auto to keep the streak alive. And we're going to get it with a purple refractor autograph of the A's, Richie Martin. Do we have a black Martin already, too? Or am I... DJ Stewart, black paper. Orioles. Yeah, I mean, that's normally what it is. I mean, some of the boxes, like, there's usually like one box that maybe doesn't. That has like two refractor autos in it or something. Black Wave, Raul Mondesi, Royals. God, stuff is fire, man. Stuff is straight fire. I'm seriously getting sad now. Seriously making me sad. Oh, dude, the U.S. version was terrible. Well, they sent all of the stuff. All of the stuff. Doing well. Drew Finley, Sky Blue for the Yankees. A green paper, Chris Ellis. The only thing that we're like having trouble with right now is we're dreading going. Like, we got to go to clean out our storage unit. Don't really want to do it, but it's got to be done. Chris Betts, Sky Blue for the Rays. But otherwise, things are just lovely with her. Yeah, right. dang Skippy. Benton Moss, Sky Blue. He is Rays. Yeah. San Diego Padres, Austin Smith. And they covered. Covered just in autos. Not even counting whatever papers and refractors and whatnot comes out of all of it. Adam Brett Walker, Black Wave, Twins. Blake Trahan, Sky Blue for the Reds. A Trent Clark Black Paper for the Brewers. Purple Cornelius Randolph for the Phillies. Refractor autograph Yankees Drew Finley. Need a colored autograph. Need a numbered autograph. Come on, numbered autograph. You can do it. You can do it. And ruined. Michael Matula, Rangers, base auto. So one box. Just a refractor autograph. Jimmy Hergert, Black Wave Reds, and that is that. Let me put this up just a little bit. We'll do a auto review. I mean, lest ye be foolishly impressed, that's all color. It's all color and parallels. Okay, we've got a Matula Rangers base, a Finley Yankees refractor, Austin Smith Padres base, a Richie Martin A's purple, Eric Jenkins Rangers refractor, Kyle Tucker Astros base, Taylor Ward Angels base, Demi Orlov Brewers All-American Black, DJ Stewart Orioles Refractor, Benintendi Yankees Red Sox, Jacob Nix Padres Base Black, Mike Nicarac Rockies Base, Ash Russell Royals Base, Yankees Degano Purple, Chris Betts, Tampa Bay Rays, a black, Donnie Dewey's Cubs, a Chris Shaw, base for the Giants, Christian Stewart, a black refractor auto for the Tigers, Bo Burrows, base auto Tigers, Lambert refractor Rockies, a base Benintendi, a green Richie Martin is the green and a purple. Base Betts Rays, a refractor Rainey Reds, and a black holder Yankees. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 numbered autos. 9 numbered autos. And 1, 2, 3, and 5 refractors.
It's just foolish, man. It's just foolish.